It's been especially helpful for me as a counterpart from USAID to learn about the country action plans that have resulted from our work together this week. It's given us at USAID a lot to reflect on in terms of how we can support countries in moving their action plans forward.